If only I could talk to the bees.
Shakespeare assumed that the biggest bee in the hive, the one everyone fussed about, was the king.
Shakespeare missed an important detail. I lay eggs. Up to 1,600 a day. I am the queen.
1,600 babies per day? How do you do it?
Mating, of course.
Of course. You have a husband.
Not just one, many. In the spring, I fly about. My perfume attracts the males. They all want to mate with me. We mate in our nuptial flight for a few days only. But what days?
How many males do you mate with in one day?
16? 17? We bees don't waste sperm like you humans do. I mate with a lot of males, but I save all the sperm in my spermatheca and use it throughout my life to give birth to my daughters.
And your sons?
My sons don't need sperm to be born. They're born from my unfertilized eggs.
Your sons don't have a father?
No, they don't have a father. I have a grandfather.
What can we do to help bees with the colony collapse disorder that is killing so many of you? She can't answer because there are no answers yet. But we can help the bees while we'll find solutions. By supporting organic farms that don't use heavy pesticides, by planting wild flowers that are the source of their nourishment, and by helping beekeepers by buying local honey.